The water's cold today. It's supposed to be Gulf of Mexico, but I don't know, it's very cold. Down at South Padre Island, the most southern tip of Texas, very close to Mexico. Beautiful day. I'd like to thank everyone that's donated to my fundraiser. We're now at $355. And if you'd like to donate a few dollars, I'll put the link in my description. The charity is benefiting the revived Soldiers Ukraine. That water's cold. Makes your feet numb. My son was playing in the water yesterday, going out using a boogie board. And tell you what, wake you up. Usually you get used to the water after a while, but boy, it's so cold. Right now I'm enjoying it. I'm running with no shoes. Feels good. Not many people out on the beach yet. It's pretty early in the morning. Later, the beach will be packed. Nice white caps out there. This week is spring break, so my kids are out of school. So we're spending a few days at the coast. Ooh.